Spirit Publishing exists to help kids develop socially and emotionally and be able to solve challenges that they face and to make a positive difference in the world. Our primary market are educators and a broad range of educators. So from school counselors and special ed teachers to gifted ed specialists and regular ed teachers, also principals and curriculum specialists. Free Spirit is a flexible workplace. I like to honor the fact that people have lives outside of work. I think that helps people to feel respected and more committed to work. I have two editors that work as acquisitions people, so they go to conferences and scout for new authors, but they also are charged with staying on top of trends. The other editors are primarily charged with editing books and working with authors. I have three designers and then a creative director that oversees their work. We have about 300 book titles. I always tell people I look at these covers more than anybody on the planet, and I want them to be visually appealing.
Judy started in publishing 35 years ago. The Midwest is a terrific publishing center for children's publishing and children's publishing related to education. So Free Spirit is an important part of that.
I coordinated a mentorship program for high school gifted kids. And one day, three of the students were hanging around after class, and one of them said, "Oh, now I get to go be the identified patient in my family's therapy session." And another boy said, "Oh, I'm seeing a psychologist." And the third one said, "Hey, have either of you taken the Rorschach test? I'm seeing a psychiatrist." And they could have hit me over the head with a baseball bat because we'd never talked about social and emotional needs, mental health, counseling and psychology. And I thought, oh my word, I have been solely focused on some of the wrong things. But I decided that I needed to focus on social and emotional development of gifted kids, and that's what my master's degree is in.
Every publisher that starts out needs a first book, needs a book to put them on the map. And Judy's focus on gifted students really did that for her. It takes a lot of fortitude and guts to weather the ups and downs of book publishing. It's an industry that people do for the love of it, really, and for what we're giving back to society and what we're adding to society. And people recognize Free Spirit for that.
I remember Dr. Kuz. She was in the School of Education. And I never thought of myself as being particularly assertive, but I think I was, especially once I got to college. I said to her, "Couldn't we work on lesson plans that we might actually use once we get out teaching? And the lessons could relate in some way to what these chapters were about or something?" And she said, yes. She said, "I think that's a really good idea." I was afraid that I was going to get a B or a C from her because of that. And I didn't. I got an A. My second year of college, even though I was supposed to stay in a dorm, I finagled a way for me to be able to move off campus with my friends that I met in Hanson Hall. And we moved into the upper level of a duplex that was called the Pink Palace. I think we just all had so much fun together. And we all also were serious about school. They all ended up in education careers. And I'm the only one that sort of taught for a while and then veered off and started my own business. I'm kind of happiest when I'm just keeping all the pieces going and weighing in on projects that we're doing. I feel so blessed to have such a tremendous staff, smart and hardworking and committed. And, you know, I'm one of the lucky ones who really loves what I do.